is the philosopher. Heard my voice about a minute earlier. Yes, I did. I have this damn mic on mute. Oh, no, 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 no. I want to go back. I want to be a killer. I have fun with the hillbilly. But I want to have fun with someone else. He's the wraith, he's the trapper. I want to get the hag, because we'll see how she's... No. I've already got the hillbilly level 9. I think I'll stick with him for just a little longer. Silent Hill. Also, the first ones don't have, but change a hate chapter. What? Oh, okay. I still gotta figure those out. Lies of the Faithful, Ghost Phase. It's just fun looking at those, sorry. Okay, I gotta switch my challenge, but my last challenge I was doing, to redo two generators, that did not work out. Let's see, hook 3 different survivors, teleport Phantasm as the hag, in a single trial. Well, it's the same amount, and hook 3 survivors. Because I don't know if I have a craft. I don't know if that's a starter ability or reward. I am level 7. Overall progression on character to play with. Carry to their level. He is level 9. Still haven't got no work cells. I gotta get through the archive rift because I ain't paying for them. I must get plenty of these just to unlock stuff. Every lowest I think I saw was 1800 and the highest was like 2000. Oh, shit. I'm tired. But you can't blame me. I've been up all night. Problems and such. I better check his loadouts. think I like distressing a little bit better. Let's see what kind of offerings I got. Jumping in. Ooh, and I got a viewer. Hello, viewer. Glad to see you watching me. Demogorgon, Expontile, Baby Bagreek, Ultra Cross. I like how they did the Silent Hill sign. Oh. One more. Come on. Exponent. Oh, you expo. Oh well. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Finally get start. Oh yeah, I forgot the intermediate load screen of the luck on all survivors. Tangler Wreath. Blood points for brutality. I'm thinking brutality's when I strike at him. I got to figure out in my spare time what exactly brutality and the other things mean. Yes, I do. Oh god. Generous ongoing repairs make a loud noise, or it can be used by survivors to mask other noise actions such as healing. How much sound can you make while healing? Da-da-da. Hook 'em all. Gotta hook 3 of them for the challenge. Killer sees the ore outline of an unrepaired generator. Patrolling generators is a great way to find all survivors. Yes, I know this. I know very well. Oh, he looks like Billy Badass. Yeah, hillbilly. Oh, they perfectly lined up. God. There's one of my totems. I saw you. I see you! Fuck! Ooh, I gotta get you! Gotcha! One time. Oh, lost light. Gotcha! Hopefully no one comes in the seconds that... Okay. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Alright, see you. Uh-oh. Ah. After you. Where'd she go? There she is. Oh, the princess. You were crawling right towards me. Oh, they're doing a fine job with this. Aha! Wait, bring her out, right? Fucking bullfuzz, the ass. Two more. Oh, what fun, what fun. Oh, it ain't moving. Oh! You know what? I ain't worried too much worried about you right now. I'll break that stuff. Ha ha ha! Oh, I see you. Come on. XP, more points,
more blood. Aha! Reopen, I do. There he is! Thank you.
Haha, so close. Now, as a survivor, I cannot get that much points.
I will be back in a short moment. Chainsaw.
No arm. I don't know what you call it.
that alive, or is that a creature? If you look at the skin textures, I mean, it could be his mama for all you know. Saying, go kill him! Like Jason Voorhees' mommy.
Almost like Fallout, just trying to load up the damn server.
Takes about 5 minutes. If not longer, if the servers are messing up, it's Fallout's a glitchy game.
See who we're going against.
Who are we going against?
Aldemi Mezus. Alwing Nut. Deplex Cryptes. Or is Deplex Cypress?
Or how you would say that.
Just gonna let it count down like that. Really?
Come on, man. Be a little bit more classy.
See? Could have done that a lot sooner. A lot sooner. But I've noticed in this game, I'm better off playing the killer. Ooh, what's the rare one? Oh. Decreases so. So that one's in my favor, I think. Funny how it randomly generates, what, you know, if survivors are gonna have the edge, or if the killer's gonna have the edge.
You know what? I'm gonna see if I can scoot this sucker up. This chair. Whoop. No, it's on carpet. I don't feel like messing with that. Fence touch. Stay skill check. Oh, I already know that. Me guessy, I'm gonna sit in this uncomfortable wooden chair just so my back has something to go against. Okay, I can't do this. Not play the game. I gotta fix my sound settings. Audio. I like to hear the game in my ears. Ah. Okay. Well, this is probably gonna be a fast game since it took all the time. Probably working as a team one by one at what they're probably doing. Since I didn't really see. See ya. Let's see if I go around. Aha! I caught it. No. Yeah. Extra XP for me, buddy. Where'd you go? Oh my god, I got her! I smacked her! They're gonna learn. I am very incompetent. Ah! Oh.
Man, this one just ain't doing me very good this time around. I know, one got out. I didn't even get the hook one. And none of them are hurt. All of them got out. Oh well. I did not make many points that one. No siree, Baba. You would get a sacrifice. Haha, that's pathetic. I am. I got the lowest rank out of everyone because I just started the game. Oh. This game's more technical. You gotta find that right balance. Let's see, 840. I need an offering. I'll save that one. I got some good ones. I guess that'd be good enough. Let's go kill some people. But while we wait for the match to start, I'll be back because I need to go get a drink. Ice cold pop and a nanner. I've got my name. I love my nanners. I'm basically a monkey, and I was born in the year of the monkey. Guess I'll look at this.
Mystery box.
So these ones usually give me a bonus to my thingy, my mob. Okay, so if it's the octagon, it's an offering. If it's a box, it's an add-on. If it's a diamond, it's a perk. And the circles, I don't know just yet, because that's just for the mystery box on this one. Come on! I want to play some more. I want to go hunting. Hunt them all down. Last bunch was smart. Especially that one dude. Patik's Pro 1. Cassie Lay Sum. Bubba Swarm Grab. The Scary Dwarf. Kinda scare me with that name. You think of the movies, dwarfs. They ferocious. And I'm not making fun of dwarfs. But, you know, any small creature was always more scarier than the bigger creatures. Because the big creatures, you saw them coming. So you had about, you know, 10, 20 seconds to basically get ready for death. Little creatures, they come out of nowhere and then you're suffering, praying to God, make it stop. Instead of making all the preparations in your head, that you're going to die. So anything small is scarier than anything humongous. I don't care if it's a giant, tall skyscraper. Because at least he can't really see you. So if you run fast enough, you can get the hell out of his way. Yeah, and them scratch marks do not help. I get confused. I get confused.
Really, really easy. I'm coming to kill you. Where are you? Oh, oh, I got time! I got time! Yes! Oh, oh!
There you are!
Oh, man, the sleeper.
Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get this fast enough.
Oh, oh, oh!
Yes! I'm gonna get this. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. I'm not sure you guys. I'm not letting you out of my sight this time. One down. I don't care. I got one of you. Oh, oh. No. That's bad. Bad. Very bad. No, 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 no. Ha ha. Split second rule! Oh,
Sir. Oh, come on. I showed you otherwise. You're going on this hook.
Just gonna let him die? Come on. Hi, you little bugger. Oh, come on. Third one. Still not one of those little thingy bobs. Come on, you're just teasing me now.
Oh, there's my alarm again.
Keep on forgetting which side that this mess is on. So I'm guessing like the circle maybe is next level. Huh.
Okay, back to my menu. Ha 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 ha.
Play my Lord. Yes. So next is hit a survivor with weapon 10 times while using the perk Hex Third Seal. I don't want to fucking do that.
Don't play with powers you don't understand. Lisa's grandmother scolds her for scratching a symbol into her textbook for good luck.
Stroke of luck. Earn 12 emblems of silver quality or better. I think I'll do that. Thrift. Almost to the third level.
If I had the premium pass.
Tells unlock pass. 1,000 of that? So $10 to unlock the premium pass?
No.
That would just be stupid, especially to put these up there. Nah, I just go to the regular tiers. But I need one more refragment. Okay, compendium. Okay, that's kind of messed up, but that's a perk. I go for cave, you know. I guess this one's simple. Okay. That's an add-on. It's an offering. That's a perk. Ooh. 5,000. Alright, now let me check out my loadout. I think this one... I think I'll switch that, just for this time being. Yeah, if I can hit him. Offering... That's deviousness, that's brutality. I love my brutality. Yeah, I'm on. Okay. Why is it still? Because I can spend it, I guess. So, I just gotta play and get 12 silver medals or gold. I'm guessing it's, you know, bronze, silver, and gold. Watch the next group wipe me. Just take me like toilet paper and wipe out a little bit of tox. The rest, but this is going online. If whoever watches this knows where me neck, me back goes to. Oi. Let me switch that back. Come on. Switch that puppy back. That allow. Thank you. God, just take out the blood. Map. Over heavy clutch. And our speed limiter. The low pro change is new. I think new. I'll disagree. This one. I think I'll put that one on next. It looks fun. Is standing. The victims. Whoa. So, who would it be? Goof Games 911, Cat Goes Meow 5, Loco Fern, NXCR, and CT8GS. So, 3 med packs and a flashlight. Oh! I forgot to press Y to begin with. Oh well. I understand now what that is. That is everyone's offerings being popped up and burnt away. Okay. I'm wondering if that gives me extra points if I get the guy with the thing around him, or if he's the OP of the group. Kind of forgot how to swing. They almost had it running. Shoot, I got the fire. Thank you. little hussy. I'll just keep tight corner. I'm done. But somehow it worked out in my favor. They might have gotten two. But I got one of theirs. No! Get off the hook. Try it. I don't care if I lose points for this. I'll make sure you don't come fucking near him. I don't care as long as I get the points. Because I want to make this character OP. Just so I can start. I found you! I don't care. I'll destroy it again. What? I'm playing video games, Mom. One silver.
That's bogus. Like I said, I'm just starting to play this, so.
messed that up. Perks first.
Got me a little bit of chips. Yeah.
something else. That'd be bomb.
See him. Gary Bear, I'm Rebel. Repeat, Rebel. Two she's, and I did not see the last name.
Sure gave it a few minutes.
Per minute. And if you're wondering what they're eating, is it tomato? Damn, that's a whole sale. Got the generator, hook, chest, and a totem. Got you one time. It don't matter if I go after the girl. Although it might be a boy behind that screen. No. Gotcha. Ah! Oh, man. Bastard, come here. I hear you. back to cover. You're gonna be dead before the count. Oh, come on. Fuck. Thank you.
racked up some points on that one.
Yes.
So let me put this on mute. I think this will be my last round after this. Then I'll cut off. I don't know how long it'll be before I get back going. Halfway on my level. How's this?
son of a wealthy landowner, Max and Evelyn Thompson. This unnamed boy was an unwanted child born to savage parents, hideous to figure. He was shut away from society. So ashamed that they were of their son, they pricked him in a room and fed him through a hole in the wall. When the boy escaped, he took his revenge savagely and terribly, slaughtering the parents who had tortured him instead of raising him. After the deed was done, he continued to live his life at the farm, taking out his deranged violence on the animals that were allowed to roam free. As he finally broke free from his shackles, he ran through the cornfields, chasing and slaughtering whatever he could find. They never found the bodies of Max and Evelyn. They did find tortured and disemboweled animals all over the farm. Cold Wind Farm was quickly settled, and the line split up and split off. There was never a buyer for the farmhouse, perhaps because of that sound of chainsaw you could hear throughout the loose pots and ice. The nurse, Sally Smithson, came to town with dreams of children's feet and laughter in a wooden home built by her husband Andrew. And one day Andrew's foreman had to pay Sally a visit, forever changing her life. With no other option, Sally had to find a way, but the only employment she could get was at the Protus Prin Asylum. She started at the bottom, doing the hard night shifts over the years. Her mind had reached its limits, decaying of seeing horrid things that violate the eyes. Finally, she could not take it anymore. A concept of purification emerged inside of her. As the morning staff arrived one day in September, they found over 50 dead patients in their bed, along four staff members also. Only Sally had survived the night, but her mind was gone, rocking back and forth nonstop. They got her into an ambulance, but that ambulance never reached the hospital. It was found crashed in a nearby woods, all the staff dead, and Sally nowhere to be found. The Hag. Lisa Sherwood grew up in a quiet town. People of the village were kind, and elders helped settle the disputes and keep the old traditions alive. Oh, I didn't get to read it all. Next time, The Hag. Got fun reading backstories. Let's see. Dom Lino.
What now?
Okay, that's Chronic. Rayfield. L30 Gutty. Barack Obama, 2006. I'm sorry to say, but put your gamer tag as something like that, a real person, real life, not fictional in any such way. I just don't know what to say about that. I mean, most people put something fine, energetic, something that represents, well, I mean, it might represent them, but still, like a word or a phrase. It boggles the mind right now. I mean, just like, someone put Cena, John Cena, whatever year, I mean, it would just be the same for me. It boggles my mind why I put someone's name that's in real life.
I mean, technically, if you're going to put anyone's real name on your gamer tag, it'd be your own. Which no one really does, but... I mean, hopefully you get what I mean.
Did I say this was going to be the last one, or did I say the last one was going to be the last one?
I don't even remember anymore.
I'm so tired that my mind is just... I ain't even started. Sweet time finding these. Go. Aw, you little prick. Okay, got you. There you are. Thingamabob. So close. I see you. I see someone. Let that get my way no more. No more, no more, no more. Ah! Fuck. Let go. Ah, you bitch. Oh, almost had you. Almost. Can't answer that phone. Keep on messing them up. Doo-da. Doo-da. Shit! Right there, you're right there. Come on, baby.
Gotcha. We're done. No use trying. Come back for you. Gotcha. Come back around, go back to Hook. You stay. Ow. Break it down! Yeah. There you are. Here we go. God, I can't believe that worked. Where'd he go? Aw, SBS. I want to see SBS. He did that just so I could get the point. Basically, completely on the right on the menu, where it shows your gamer icon and tag, go down to audio. Okay. Then it'll be headset volume, headset chat mixture, which on the right is where you hear a person. On the left is where you hear the game. And I checked, last time I recorded, your voice did not pop up, but when it popped up the party chat this time, it said audio included, so I don't know about this time. Although, once Hazard sets up my computer just right, everything will be included. An Asus, originally was Windows 7, if that tells you how old it is. But I got it updated to Windows 10. Yeah. So you ran into a system issue and you're basically going to get to be paid to play video games until it's fixed. Guess what someone did? I was playing the Dead by Daylight. If you hook them 3 times, they die automatically. He was about to be hooked the 3rd time after I downed him. He logged off. The bastard. He logged off to make sure I didn't get my points. I was like, you little bastard. I fight to the very end. Well, I'll say it this way, if I play with you, it'll be a whole different story.
Oh, you want to bet now? Okay, I'll take you on a 1-on-1.
You said he's not really good at strategy games. I'm saying I'm just going to be a different story because most of my life I've been playing RPGs, which are straight up strategy, you know? So it... we'll see. Hey, we'll see. I feel like I want to make it a real challenge. I'll say it this way. That's what you say. But here's a simple fact. Give me enough time to see the strategy, see how it's played, and I bet you I can make it. Well, like I said, I gotta play it a little bit and see how everything, you know, is supposed to be played. And then I bet you I can get them to work. Because after I study the game for a bit, I'm usually good at it.
Apples?
Dude, listen to this. I haven't played the game. I don't know any of the names that you're referencing. Wait until I play it a little bit, then give me the tips. That way I can get used to some of the names. Because you telling me now ain't going to make a bit of difference. I haven't played it a bit. I don't know shit about the game. I gotta, like, get ready about, like, 10 o'clock. Yeah. Oh, fuck! It's 10:14. I gotta hop off, man.
Yeah.
Shit.